bad news beetle is headed west.
Officials confirm that the coconut rhinoceros beetle has now been found at Barbers Point. Some bad news here. KITV4's Catherine Cruz joins us now with the latest developments. Catherine.
Well, this new find now extends the beetle buffer zone by 9 square miles. That means you can expect to see more beetle traps as inspectors step up their game.
Inspectors have set 1,200 traps, surveyed 66,000 trees and 150 mulch piles. Now there's a need to do even more.
We're actually in the process of bringing on 32 federal employees, emergency hires, to help supplement our crews.
The dreaded coconut rhinoceros beetle is the latest pest to plague our isles. The latest find was a male in a trap closer to Campbell Industrial Park.
A detection in a trap isn't as important as knowing where the breeding populations are. And so far, we have not found any breeding populations off base.
But Oishi said they did find a second nest of beetles in a mulch site near a golf course at Hickam.
So it's near Kunskate and the par 3 golf course on base. That is a significant find, but again, we're actively working with Joint Base Pearl Harbor to take care of it. We've surveyed all the golf courses in the area. That's a prime risk area, you know. Mulch piles, green waste, anything that with a high moisture content, decaying matter, those are potential breeding sites.
If you have a mulch pile in your backyard, just beware. These critters have a powerful bite. They will chew through galvanized steel and aluminum, no problem. The beetles have been known to attack other trees like mango and papaya, although coconut trees are their preferred choice.
The buffer zone now extends all the way from UH and Waikiki all the way over to Barbers Point. So it's a fairly substantive area. By the end of the week, we'll have over 1,500 paddle traps placed.
Oishi says it was back in March that a beetle was found in a trap on Mokuea Street, just blocks away from the plant quarantine station.
There have been lots of calls about beetles from here in town, clear out to Wahiawa. But fortunately, most people are confusing the rhino beetle with an oriental flower beetle, a much smaller beetle which doesn't have a horn.
Now, if you suspect you have a problem, snap a picture and get it to state agriculture officials. You can also call 643-PEST. Back to you, Paula Yonge.